took this from Bonnie Dobson's tune, Peter Amberley, I think the name of it is. My name is Donald, what you see, I stand before you all. I was judged by you, a murderer, the hangman's knot must fall. I will die upon the gallows pole when the moon is bright and clear. And these are my final words that you will ever hear. If I had some education to give me a decent start, I might have been a doctor or a master in the arts. But I used my hands for stealing when I was very young. And they locked me down in jailhouse cells. That's how my life begun. Oh, the inmates and the prisoners, I found they were my kind. It was there inside the bars I found my peace of mind. But the jails, they were too crowded, institutions overflowed. So they set me loose to walk upon life's weary, tangled road. And there's danger on the ocean where the salt sea waves split high. And there's danger on the battlefield where the shells of bullets fly. Danger in this open world where men fight to be free. And for me, the greatest danger was in society. So I asked them to send me back to the institution home. But they said they were too crowded for me, they had no room. I got down on my knees and begged, oh please put me away. But they would not listen to my plea or nothing I would say. And so it was on Christmas Eve in the year of 59. It was on that night I killed a man I did not try to hide. The jury found me guilty, and I don't disagree. For I knew that it would happen if I wasn't put away. But I'm glad I've had no parents to care for me and cry. Oh, now they will never know the horrible death that I died. And I'm also glad I've had no friends to see me in disgrace. For they'll never see that hangman's hood wrap around my face. Farewell to the old north woods of which I used to roam. Farewell to the crowded bars of which have been my home. Farewell to all you people that think the worst of me. I guess you'll feel much better when I'm on that hanging tree. But there's just one more question before they kill me dead. I'm wondering just how much to you I really said. Concerning all the boys that walk a road just like me.